Is it okay to get the COVID-19 vaccine if you're trying or will try to get pregnant?
I know that there's a lot of information on this topic available on social media that can be really confusing. So let me tell you what we know today from the experts. All vaccines are studied for side effects that are both immediate and can happen years in the future. The COVID-19 vaccine is not only being studied in tens of thousands of patients today, but it'll continue to be studied for years to come, just like all vaccines and drugs. The way the COVID-19 vaccine works is it actually trains the body to develop antibodies to fight the virus that causes COVID-19 and to prevent the illness from COVID. And the science says that these antibodies that are formed, that there's no evidence that the antibodies formed by the COVID-19 vaccine can cause any problems with pregnancy. And there's no evidence of any fertility problems as side effects from any vaccine. And that's not just the COVID vaccine, but that's any vaccine. And these vaccines have been studied for years. So the answer to the question is yes. If you want to become pregnant now or in the future, you can get the COVID-19 vaccine when it's available to you.